Hi, Paul here. Today's car spot I saw was a 1953 Hillman Minx convertible coupe. Spoke to the owner and he said he's probably going to sell it for about 15,000 New Zealand dollars. I'm not sure if that's a good price or not. It has a 1,265cc engine developing 45 brake horsepower. It's a four-cylinder. And these were built, this one was built in 1953. A slightly different fact, this cost 505 English pounds new, which included taxes, a radio, overriders and a heater. It had a top speed of 68 miles per hour, or 109 kilometres per hour. Has a 0 to 60 miles per hour of 36 seconds, or a 0 to 100 kilometres per hour of 41.7 seconds. This one was built in the UK. Hope you enjoy. Cheers. Thanks very much for watching. Hope you liked it. Feel free to comment or subscribe and stay safe.